This is breaking news from WDSU.
We are following breaking news right now out of the WDSU newsroom. An oil rig fire in the Gulf of Mexico, about 80 miles south of Vermilion Bay. The Coast Guard has now confirmed that that rig exploded around 9 o'clock this morning, leaving all 13 people on board in the water. Again, if you take a look at this map here, this happening 80 miles south of Vermilion Bay. And we have just learned that all 13 people on board that rig are accounted for. And we've received word now of one injury. Some of those we do know on the rig are being taken to Terrebonne General Medical Center in Houma for evaluation. Now, just a little bit about that rig. It's owned by Mariner Energy, based in Houston, but that company does also have an office in Lafayette. Mariner Energy describes itself as a diversified exploration and development company with a strong focus on drilling in new oil and gas fields. That includes significant operations at deepwater sites out there in the Gulf of Mexico. Helicopters, from what we know, this being confirmed by the Coast Guard, helicopters are being responding right now, pulling people out of the water. Again, all 13 people on board that oil rig were ended up in the water, and all have been accounted for. WDSU does have crews on the way to that area, and we will, of course, keep you updated again on this oil rig explosion 80 miles south of Vermilion Bay in the Gulf of Mexico. Stay tuned here on WDSU and on WDSU.com.